guys, welcome back. So today I was kind of in the mood, New Year's, to play something spooky. Does that make sense? It does to me. Anyway, so I came across this game called Sweet 776. I don't know much about it, but we're gonna play it today. Also, about my mic, I'm still experimenting, so if I still have like the plosives, which are those big poofs on my P's and B's and stuff, I'm still trying to work it out. I think I fixed it, but if I didn't, just bear with me. All right, let's get into it. In my opinion, every holiday is good for. Please keep in mind, contains flashing lights. Aggressive horror, so watch at your own discretion. Anyway, every holiday is good for horror, in my opinion. No save game functionality. Completed in a single sitting. 50 minutes. Estimate does not include multiple endings. This is a scary one. A very scary. Ooh, all right. That's good. I like scary. Marcy was found in her home, dead. She hung herself. Straightforward. She left her only family alone, her 7-year-old son. So am I her son all grown up? I'm imagining. Why else would they mention it? Marcy was a famous architect, a very well-known architect. Unfortunately, she became too well-known for the wrong reasons. Oh. What wrong reasons? It is my intention to prove that Suite 776 exists. To that, I will photograph Marcy in motion. I will photograph her even if it kills me. No matter what. Yeah, I'm definitely the son. There's no other reason to be this forceful about a ghost existing. All that is left to do is ring her bell. That's all it takes. Just ring the bell. Okay. We're in an elevator. Nice linoleum floors. It's painting. What is that something? What is that? Reflection or? Okay, spooky, spooky. 774. Oh, developed by Stanislaw Trujewski. I tried. 776. Can't interact with anybody else's stuff. Okay. Wait a minute. Hold on a sec. Didn't we just come up in an elevator? Why are we on the first floor unless it's like a top rooftop grass balcony type thing? Rooftop garden? Oh, Marcy has horrible taste in art. No offense to anybody who likes that kind of art. 10. Interact with drawer. Nope. Okay. Reddit online. Reddit. I survived Suite 776. It is real. It all appeared real, but that couldn't be possible. I was on the 12th floor, yet looking through the window display, the first floor. See what I said? There are over six other suites on this floor, yet Suite 776 appeared larger with impossible proportions. There was even an upper and lower level of the suite. It made absolutely no sense whatsoever. And how did I get out? Why am I the only one? I have no clue. I came to Suite 776 with the intention of recording my journey. I set up cameras, but all the footage was lost. Huh. Gamer XX. So this was from a Reddit post, then I'm assuming. Are we gamer XX or was that just no, because he said there was like a group of people. All right. And he was the only one that survived. I mean, we might be gamer XX, but I think we're the sun. Is that under there? It's an open box. Okay. What? I'm not gonna question it. Locked. Okay, good. Stay locked. Okay. Oh shit, here's her bell. Bell has been rung. Okay. I rang it. It's been rung. Now what? Door there before? Okay. Maybe the door's gonna slam on me when I try to leave. Maybe I should ring the bell one more time? Maybe I should leave. No? Okay. We'll be brave. We're brave. I wonder though, like, would the elevator not open? Like, not start if you tried to leave? Or can you actually leave? That would be the smart decision. I don't like this sound. The music's getting loud and spooky. Okay. Oh, the music stopped. Okay. Hello, Marcy. I'm assuming mom. Mom. It's locked. The outside looks the same. Everything's the same. Nothing happened. Ah, here it goes. Hello? Oh, he's breathing heavy. He's scared. Why are you scared? You're the one who wanted this. Now what? Okay, the bell rang. Okay, I'm coming, Marcy. Mom. No one's here, of course. Should I ring the bell again? Did it. Oh shit. Okay, it's getting serious now. Okay, I don't like it. I mean, I like it. I just don't like it. Oh no. Who is that? Oh, should I go back? Oh, that breathing. What the fuck is that breathing? Oh, I don't like it. Oh, what is that breathing? Nope. Nope. Okay, now I am completely on edge. I started off like all jovial. And now I am officially creeped. Are they up there? Are they above me? Holy shit! The whole thing is just so confusing. Was I supposed to, that was supposed to drop on me, or did I die? Somehow the doors connect. The small space appeared large. Windows displayed the warm summer day. Oh my god, my heart. Perhaps she was a genius, just nobody realized it. Perhaps she had asthma. All that breathing. Sweet 776. I'm assuming this is either I died, which I don't think so, or this is like the intro scene. Wow. Sorry, I'm still coming off of that. All right, yeah, we're still alive. Oh, okay. Press and hold the left click for night vision. Left click? Oh no, that was right. That's not very far. I to access your inventory. The first page of my notebook is missing? Something actually tore it out. I awoke in suite 776, or so I think I did. I feel as though I have been fully locked in. It actually feels like an illusion, like it's not real. Great. Okay. It's got like a meter. At least the battery recharges. Everything's been boarded up. Okay. Creepy, I don't like the dark. Is that a camera? Was that there before? What is that? Is that the light? Maybe? This is blue now. Still can't do anything. The letter's gone. Oh! What is that up there? Okay. I'm officially freaked. What is that? I can't. Is it a hook? It's a hook. Okay. Blue hook. So I guess blue lights are things that are interactable. Oh no. Okay. Okay. Oh no, 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 no. Okay. Oh no. Don't tell me. Should I ring the bell again? There's a key here. Oh, I can't ring the bell. Maybe it opens this door? No. Oh, I hate this. Why does she not have lights in here? Oh. That door's locked. Do not fall on me. Oh. Office key. Okay, so, Architect of the Year. She is a fan of The Sims. Oh, that is freaky. Cool. I like that. Cool. Ring the bell again. I don't know if I want to. What's here? Oh, this door open. Upstairs? Oh. Oh. My dog just made a noise behind me. It scared the shit out of me. Time is it? Can I do any? Oh, there's a note. Email results, printed copy. Marcy does not appear to be in the proper state of mind. Several tests were conducted, testing her reactions to stressful environment conditions. Reactions Marcy displayed include twitching, mumbling, redness, excessive laughter. What about, like, asthmatic breathing? Marcy decided to end this session early, unfortunately. I advise you consult Marcy to return for further assessment. Medication may be required, as currently, the way I see it, Marcy may endanger herself or others. Would you mind forwarding over the contacts of Marcy's family? Perhaps her son? Well, her son was 7, so that would be weird. Thank you, Dr. Stan. So Marcy was possessed. I think that's what we can conclude. I'm gonna go ring the bell. Did I hear something? I can't tell. Oh, here's into the dark again. I don't like going in the dark. I rang it. Are you happy? Are you happy I rang it? One, Oh god, I don't like it. Ready for creepy. Oh my god. Oh my god, that caught me. Up close, she looks torn, unaware of her surroundings. Is she fully conscious? I always read tales when I was younger on demonic possession. That's what I said. You are aware of everything, even as your own blood begins flooding your eyes. Ugh. You just couldn't move a muscle, but he could. He could. So the demon, a he? Are we gonna... Well, she's dead already, so we can't, like... Can't exorcise her, right? Could Marcy be possessed? Maybe we'll exorcise her soul. Joseph Shippen. May 17th, 2014. Okay. I didn't like that part. That scared me. Ring... Ring, ring, ring. Banana phone. I clicked and scared myself. Okay. Now what? This still, that doesn't say ring the bell anymore. Can I go upstairs yet? Nope, it's still locked. Oh! I have a picture. Did I take a picture of her? Oh yeah, I'm supposed to be taking pictures of her. I forgot about that. I got so scared I clicked the button by accident. But hey, it worked. Oh, there's a picture up there. Does that count? Oh, it's dark over here. Okay. Yeah, I agree. Let's try for the front door. Damn it. Still kind of looks like there's a bright sunny day outside. What's it supposed to do? I don't know. Ring, ring. You want me to ring it again? Is that it? I'll ring it again. Can I enter here? No, alright. Oh, it's dark, it's dark, it's dark, it's dark. Oh, ring, ring. Ring, ring. Okay. Can I? Yep, I can ring the bell again. For the sixth time, six is not a happy number. Oh, dark, 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 dark. Oh no, oh no. Oh god. Not come through that door again. Nope, okay. What did I just say? Okay. Marcy, if you jump out at me, I'm just gonna snap pictures of you. Yeah, ready for creepy me. The smiley face. Got a photo. There's a letter there. Okay, so that's got a code to it. These clocks. The other one was green. This one's yellow. And I don't think their times are the same. Could those be the codes? How many have we had so far? Could that be the code to the fridge? I'll go back in a moment. Hold on. Ooh. Interview response number one. Interviewer. You mentioned that Marcy had a bell on her desk at the office. Would you mind repeating what you told me prior to this interview? Coworker. Well, every time she would read something online about herself or her work that she didn't agree with, she would ring that bell. The bell rang continuously. Especially after she finished the construction of her new home. Her masterpiece, as she called it. Interviewer. She was an angry person, wasn't she? So she rang the bell when she read things she didn't like about herself. Hairpin. Okay. What is this? Place photograph. Alright, so I guess we have to collect six photographs. It's not locked, but there's a force keeping it shut. Did I try turning this radio? Did I try this one? Okay. What's the... Where does this go, actually? Has this been here this entire... This is dark. This is dark. Oh yeah, this goes to the bell, which I will not ring again. Did not work. the pit. That fan, man. Can I use the hairpin on this door? I wonder. Nope. What could the hairpin be for? There's this box in here. Maybe on the drawer? I did. I used it and I picked up a screwdriver. What could the screwdriver be for? Ring it again. Remind me of my failures. Uh-oh. I don't know if I should ring it again then. Dead. Remind me of my failures. I don't want to remind you. I will grab you from behind. Watch me ring. Oh no. Oh no. I think I have to though, right? Ring. Oh God, here goes. Is he grabbing me from behind? Seventh time. Oh no, I don't want to turn. Ah! Oh, okay. Nothing. Okay. Oh no. What if she grabs me from behind at any moment? Oh God. It's a fucking mannequin. Or dress. Oh God. My throat is dry. Okay. Come upstairs. Thanks for opening the ups. Oh! Remember I said my dog's in my room with me? He just jumped off the bed and scared the bejesus out of me. Is that breathing that I hear? Excuse me. Excuse me. Rude. Oh, breathing. Oh, hello. Wait, come back. I need pictures. Okay. No more pictures. Where am I going? This leads to the front door. Oh no. Oh God. Okay. This is dark. This is the kitchen. There's no longer a front door. Okay. I accept it. Okay, things are getting real spooky here. Let's go upstairs now. Yep, okay, thank you for opening that door. Very kind of you. Okay, can I get that hook? It's dark up here. Do not enter. What if I want to enter it? Alright, do not enter. Understand. This is boarded up. Wonder what's inside. Okay, that's blue. Try it. Okay, use the screwdriver. I need to find a way to reach something in the drain. It's probably that hook. Okay. Oh, okay, that's nothing. Designer of the decade. Well, she had a lot of rewards. 3187. All right, so is that for the fridge? Can I get that hook? Dangling hook too far high up. Oh my God. Okay. How do I get out of this? Nope, that's not how. What do I do? That's the hallway downstairs in front of the steps, right? I think. Marcy, what do I do here? I tried. It's not taking pictures of her. Movement sensor. Oh my God, 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 oh my God. What the fuck? How do I get out of this? She's walking around. Now what? I can't leave. There's nothing that'll let me leave. I don't know what to do. Okay, seriously, I don't know what to do. Is that? Is that outside my. Is she looking at me? That's outside the room I'm in, right? Because there's the boarded. Oh my God, oh my God. She's moving her hair. That should count as motion. I don't know how to get out of this thing. Rotation axis off, quality 1080p. What is this noise? Is she gonna. She's literally stalking me right now, trying to prepare myself for when she grabs me from behind any moment. Oh, don't say that. Don't say that. Oh God, is she gonna be there? There's another clock with a color. It's a different time again. 3187.
Hello.
Oh, you bitch. Okay, 3187. Pick up ladder. Just put it in my pocket. Door's locked here. 3187, right? That's what it was. 3187. I think that's for the fridge downstairs. That's dark. Let's just go. 3187. 3187. Okay. We're in the kitchen again. Okay. It fits like it belongs. 3187. There's another mannequin there. Oh, wait, no, in the kitchen. Duh. I don't know where I'm going. I have to go to the kitchen. Nope, not like that. How do I enter the code? How do I enter the code? Oh, that is how. Okay. 3187. Got bolt cutters. Oh, thanks. I'll just take that. Thank you very much. Okay, so we can't do much more. We only have three more pictures to get. Bolt cutters. What would I use the bolt cutters for? Also, can I use this ladder to get the hook? Ooh, I don't like being up here at all. So I could go back upstairs to the what room was it? The bathroom. It was in the bathroom. It's the one from before. Okay. Sorry if I'm not talking enough or if I'm rambling too much. I get like this when I'm nervous. We have a golden key. A golden key. I bet you that goes to. Well, let's try this room first, but. Alright, never mind. I thought it went to the do not enter room. And there's another clock. It's blue. Interviewer. Many have found that you constantly purchase those clothing mannequins. What are they f the mannequins for? Well, you know, I figured it would be interesting to have a headcount of those who oppose me. You know, wake up in the morning, look at their physical representation straight in the face. I would scream at them to back off, but they just stand there looking at me. Drives me crazy. Right. All right, so Marcy, that's why she's got those things. She does not take well to criticism, clearly. What did I just pick up? I picked up something. Ring, 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 ring. Oh my God. Marcy, not taking pictures. Open it. I don't think I want to do that. Well, I do want to get a picture of her, though. Alright, what's this? What is this? Ring the bell. Ring the bell. This weird green power outage, maybe. Cheese. The photos. I recognize the photos. Hang yourself? What is that second one? All right. Well, let's see what's it. What did I pick up before? A golden bar. Okay, so the golden bar is what's on that thing. Three gold bars I need. Okay, three gold bars and three more. Whatchamacallits? Please tell me she stays in there and she leaves me the frick alone. Oh, hate that. Can I use. Nope. Alright, I have the bolt cutter, so. Wow, that's dark. How do I open it? I go now? Oh, I can put one of the bars here? Yep. Perfect fit. So that's why I need the three bars for this box, whatever it does. Where else I get bars? No idea. What do I have in my inventory? Let me see. Nothing. I don't know where to go next. Dead. I do have to ring the bell again? I didn't expect that. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh god! Oh no! Okay. Okay. Where do I go? That's dark. I'll put these back on here. There you go, one more photo. Pretty photos. Make Marcy happy. Maybe make her remember who she is so that she doesn't kill people anymore. I don't know where to go now. But you know what? She's probably gone from the bathtub. Nope, she's not. Actually, is it one of those stupid mannequins? Okay, so these things always go where she goes. I want to see this picture again. So three gold bars, and the three pictures lead to hanging herself? What is the green? The green light with electricity leads to some type of room. I don't know what that is. Maybe it's a picture on its side. Bell. I don't know. But now that she's not here. Oh, I clicked the wrong button again. Now that she's not here, she's probably gonna pop out at us. And that's another chance to get a picture. Oh god, I keep clicking the wrong buttons and it's very obnoxious. It feels like a frog is jumping around my head. She just tripped. She tripped in front of us. Frog is jumping around in my head. She seems to be part of this house. It's actually a suite, but okay. I mean, your mother's an architect. You should know that. No matter where you turn, I can feel her anger. So she was all pissy. Ringing her bell was a reminder of her failures. Oh no, did I die? Is this a death ending? I really did make her mad. God, that's so loud. Okay, I didn't die. That's good. Still in the bathroom. I got a note. Did she attack me? It looks like the longer I stay, the more aggressive she becomes. But how the hell do I leave? There's no exit. Yeah, she attacked you. She told you she was gonna grab you from behind. There's no exit. So she got. I'm imagining die, dead. Pick up this key. I'm imagining what. I don't know what it's for. I'm imagining she, okay, she's not there anymore. She was so pissy about the complaints against her and, like, any criticism that it weakened her soul to demonic possession! What the fuck? Oh, I don't like the dark. Oh, I don't like the. Oh! I don't like the dark. She could grab me from behind. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no, no, no. Dead, die. Oh no. Don't you do that. Don't you do that breathing. Don't you do that breathing. Oh no. I forgot about the charge. I'm just sitting here in the dark. I have to do like. I didn't get another picture. Oh! What the fuck is that? What the fuck is that? Is that the fucking radio? Sorry, I'm cursing a lot. I apologize. I got a key. And I don't know where it goes. No, what is that? What is that? No. Scared. You have no idea how scared I am, Die. Okay. There's an eye. By eye, I mean the notepad. There's not supposed to be a basement here. Oh, I got the basement key. Where did I get that? Okay. Oh. Yeah, of course. Oh no, it's one of these. Alright, I'm just gonna keep going forward. Is that a fly? Do I go back? No! Whoa! I thought that was gonna continue on and on. Oh no. Oh no, I don't like this. Oh my god, what is this? Okay, this is the creepiest freaking basement I've ever seen. Oh no, there's holes. There's holes that you can get me through. There's another mannequin there. How the hell was I supposed to know that was there? Okay. I'm lost. I'm lost, and this place is scary, and I'm lost. Oh no. Oh no, what if she shows up? What if she tries to grab me through the walls? I don't know where I'm going. Oh god. This is very uncomfortable. Just so you all know. How many more pictures do I need? Alright. Oh my god, why'd you have to be so loud? Oh my god! Well, you know what? Even though it's loud, I still prefer it to the dark. What was that? Oh my god. here. Get me the hell out of here. Do not come up behind me. Do not come up behind me. I am out. Leave me alone, fly. Shoo, fly. Okay. Okay. I'm out. God, what if it closes like right before I get to it? Please don't do that. Please don't do that. You bitch! You bitch! You bitch! You bitch! Okay. Okay. I am so nervous right now. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. What did I get when I was down there, actually? I don't remember. What the hell? Thank you. Wait, what? Oh, so why did that did that open because I got 10 photos? Is my guess it's too dark. I'm not going that way. Screw that. Well, I have bars now, so bars. Is this? Oh, it's for the basement. Oh, I do not want to go back in the basement. Excuse me. I do not want to go back in the basement. I don't even remember how to get to the basement. It's this way, right? Oh God, Marcy, please leave me alone. Please leave me alone. I said leave me alone. Damn it. Ah, oh, creepy basement. Here we go. Why is the light gone from down there? There was definitely a light. What happened to the light? What the fuck? Back in the basement. Okay, we got the blue lights. At least the blue lights are here. Oh, I have a very bad feeling this is a trap. Okay, there's that room. Who's that? Did I see something? Did I see something? I think I saw something. There. Stop being so loud. Stop being so loud. Stop being so loud. What is this? Oh, it's the clocks, isn't it? I have to go back. All right, let's go back to the clocks. Hold on. Here we are. Everyone, leave me alone. Marcy, it means you. Okay. Red, blue, yellow, green, which makes it 3, 1, 7, 9. So, was a photograph in there. That's the final thing. Okay. Oh no. Now that we completed it, I feel like she's gonna pop out at us again. Charge my green. Okay. Oh, you bitch. Oh, you bitch. Stay away from me. Okay. Oh, fly every time. Okay. Sorry. I'm not talking much right now. I think I don't even know. Okay. Final photo, I think. I think it's our final photo. Not really 100% sure. Kitchen. Oh, you stay away. No, we still have two more photos. Which means oh no. I did find all of them. All of Marcy's memories have been found. Hopefully she's something. I missed it. Maybe it's like hopefully she's back to normal. All right, now what? I don't know what I'm supposed to do now. Can I axe this door open? That's still locked. I was hoping the photos would like relinquish that. Oh! Speaking of axes, what the hell is this? I don't like this. Oh, there's a no. I don't want to go in there. Oh no. It's red here. What is that? It's like, oh, is that a camera? What is that? Leads to that was a pulley system. And there's a chair, so I'm assuming this is where she hung herself. Am I right? Page one, my journal. Entering suite 776. My name is Joseph Shippen. I write this journal just in case something goes wrong. I want you to know that I was here, and I probably died here. No, I'm here now. I came to investigate Suite 776. I did this because Marcy Shippen is my mother. I knew it. I, her only son, Joseph Shippen, 27 years old at the time of this, no, wanted to meet her for the first time. Many claim Suite 776 is not real. Apparently, others were given permission to enter the suite with no luck in triggering the cycle. Or should I say, with luck, they did not trigger the cycle, except for Gamer XX, whatever. I stand before the bell this very moment, and I'm about to ring it. Did I write a note then? Funny thing is, I get the feeling that I shouldn't ring it. I feel like I rang it before and was sent right back to try again. So was this the first note that was written ripped from our notebook? Either way, I'm going to ring it, I think. And I will document what I see and hopefully snap a few pictures. We'll see. What? I'm a little lost. So was I? I've done this before? Is what they're saying? So, am I gonna be in a loop? What am I supposed to do now? Marcy. Oh shit! Oh shit! Why is she just looking at the pictures? Aren't they nice, Marcy? Aren't they nice? She doesn't take pictures. Talk with Marcy. Oh Jesus, look at her face. Cool. She's just looking at the photos. I'm gonna stick to the pretty. This is your nice side. Although this side's also covered in blood. I'm happy you got this far and reached me, my true self. You don't seem like you're talking. It's been many years since I've seen you, my son. So long that I've actually forgotten your name. It's Joseph, Mom. I am truly sorry for that. Do not attack me, please. I can see you've come here with the intention to photograph me to prove to the world I exist. However, that's impossible, and you knew that from the start. Shall I remind you again? What? I'm trapped here? Suite 776 doesn't exist anymore. It's not been around for over 30 years. Oh shit, I am in a loop. Where you stand right now is your apartment, the apartment that sits on the land where my home used to be. Well, that's some deep-seated issues right there. None of this is real, and none of this happened, just like I never killed myself. I was murdered? What? Which he just make this up? To which during your upbringing, you were seen as the son of a crazy mother destined to follow my path. The mental strain and criticism got to you the same way it got to me. Don't become me, Joseph. Oh, look. I've remembered your name again. Thanks, Ma. What? Now come to me. Ooh. And let me remove you from this place. Go out there and live. Never come back. Are you sure? Should I approach her? Here, I'm coming to you. Give me a hug, Mom. Mwah. I mean, I came to her. What does she want me to do? No, I refuse to believe you. You did kill yourself. You were possessed. And then I run away. Ma? Oh, E to wake up. Did I miss that before? All right, here goes. Waking up. Do not jump at me. Do not. Okay. It's very white. Oh, there's a bed. Clearly, I live by myself, as I do not have access to the other side. Oh, wow. Oh, this is so lovely. Not this. This is so lovely. There, and look, there's no. And the sky outside looks kind of distorted, but. Ah. So, is this really it? Oh, I have a bathroom with no mirrors, because who cares what I look like? Oh, look, yeah, look, it's carpet now instead of wood. Or was it always carpet? 771. Oh, okay, that's weird. Why don't I have a. I mean, I should still have one if I woke it up from a dream. So, am I still in the dream? Oh no, oh no. Oh no, what is this? That's the buttons for the elevator. Use elevator. Is it over? Or am I still in the dream? Maybe that's what the loop is about? It's funny, I never saw myself as being crazy unless people pointed out. Okay, so he's just insane. I like to think I'm not crazy, right now at least. Truth is, I will probably come back home tonight, get into bed, and forget. Forget everything I just witnessed. Is there something wrong with me? Does that mean he's gonna go back into the loop? Is that what the loop's about? Maybe it's the pills I'm taking. The doctor said they helped my mom, so why wouldn't they help me? Well, if she was truly murdered, then. Finn. Okay. Interesting. Game stats. Ending unlock three. There's more endings than just that one? Played for 58 minutes, 14 photos, 3 out of 3. So I got everything but the Easter egg. Whatever that would be. So I'm just gonna look up for my own sake the other endings. I'm not going through this game again to find them. This game was absolutely terrifying! What a good job! Oh my gosh! I very much enjoyed it. I hope you guys enjoyed it too. If you did, please like, subscribe, and comment, blah blah blah, you know that stuff. And I guess I'll catch you guys in the next one. Happy New Year's to you guys, because tonight is New Year's. I hope you have a great one, and I hope you have a great new year coming up. So bye!